happened with the Dark Tower, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys what happened and how long will this be. So, as you guys can see, the Dark Tower is locked. I do not actually know if this is for everybody or if it's just for me because I'm at a low level because I restarted my Prodigy math account. But look, it's locked, and when I click on it, it says, Mirror Shade is on vacation. The Dark Tower will be down for the time being. Please come back when the zone is no longer grayed on the map. What does this mean? I don't know. Maybe they could be making a new section. Maybe Prodigy is having technical issues with it. I do not know for sure, but this is a pretty cool thing that they had, and I personally think it's pretty interesting because, I mean, Dark Tower is usually unlocked. But comment down below if you think you know why and it's locked, or if it's not happening to you and you can access the Dark Tower completely. This could mean a lot of things. Like I said, could mean there could be new updates for the Dark Tower. It could mean they're having technical issues, which will probably be the most likely one. But it could be updates, guys. So keep posted for updates. And I'll make a video if there is an update on the Dark Tower. So make sure to subscribe with post notifications on to get notified on when I could release it. If you subscribe, I will shout you out if you have your subscription public. So make sure to make your subscription public. Like this video if you liked it. Dislike if you didn't. It is a pretty short one, but I thought that was a pretty interesting thing that I just saw. So I made a video about it. You know, I mean, short videos usually get a lot of views. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.